as they may see on this marvelous Monday, March 15th. Hope you're doing well. Hope you had a great weekend. So let's talk about the last quiz that you took. Now, Macy, first of all, not complaining at all. Just stating a fact. I don't think I've ever told you this, but the doctors have told me that I'm really not supposed to whisper, okay? And whispering is one of the worst things for my voice, however. I do it for your videos because, first of all, they're really short, okay? And that's not a big deal, that's fine. Number two, it's just the easiest way to talk when I'm doing these videos. When I teach at Berea and Macy, I have a little speaker that I use. And I talk very quietly, and the speaker does all the work for me. It's a little speaker, connects to my belt, and it's one of those wrap-around things that kind of connects to your ears and wraps around in front of your face. And I've actually tried to use that for my videos, your videos too, where I wear that speaker, and I put the output where my voice comes out, I put that down by the headset that I wear, and it doesn't work. It's really bad quality, and it's kind of funny, but sometimes it squeals really loud, like a PA system will do sometimes. Of course, that would be really bad for your ears. So, I just really, Macy, you have to understand, I'm not complaining, but making these videos is really hard on my voice. And so I whisper like I'm doing now, but again, these videos are short, so it's not a big deal. So I'm not gonna be able to go over those word problems. There's just too many of them. But I will say this. I normally don't give word problem quizzes. Now, in your case, I knew what I was doing. I went ahead and did it just to see what would happen, but usually because word problems are so difficult and challenging to put them on a quiz when there's only about four or five of them, then that's a problem because there's a lot of points off and it's only word problems, so I usually don't. So, I did not count the quiz. Now, Macy, look, I hope you will not lose respect for me. This is your senior year. You have done an amazing job on your first 3 years. Now, I'm not saying you've not done a good job this year. You have, but let me explain. You've done an amazing job your first 3 years. I pushed you. You covered all the math that you should have covered, plus some. Your Algebra 1, Algebra 2, and Geometry, you received a very, very good education. Here is your senior year. We talked about pre-cal. From what I understand, you're not going to go into college and major in math or math education or engineering. And so you just need a math class that gives you your fourth year credit. So I've tried to go very easy this year. For example, today, your video is about 16 minutes long. Okay, and so, and I've done that because I care about you and your math education, but at the same time, I also understand that you're not going to go into this field in college, okay, so here's the best I can offer on the word problems. It's, and I'm not expecting you to do this, I'm not going to think less of you. If you don't, okay, it's totally okay, but if you want to get together and get some help with those word problems, I can do that. We are moving on to some totally different math. I'm switching gears on purpose just to help you. Now, I know the heading says pre-cal, but Macy, it's pretty, I mean, when I say pretty easy, I understand you're still in C. Math, okay, and so it's still going to be work, but it's stuff I think you'll like. It's a lot more like algebra and some formula. be difficult to make. The longer I talk, the worse my voice gets. If I had that microphone system I use, it makes a difference. Whether that's subconsciously or not, I don't know. But anyways, I'm really sorry. I don't know why I've gone through this the past 6-7 years. Obviously, God has a reason, and I have to trust Him. But it's very frustrating to me to not be able to talk. But it is what it is. So, if you want to get together and get some help on those, we can. I'm not going to test you on those videos, those word problems. I mean, we're starting with some new stuff today. I think you'll find it a little easier. I'm going really short, and that's what we'll be doing from here on out. So I'm really sorry. It's not that I don't care. I'm just handicapped with what I can do with my voice, and I really hate that. I hope you'll understand, okay? All right. Nothing to turn in, no incompletes. Now we're going to start looking at some things called mathematical and geometrical sequences, okay? AC, they're pretty interesting. I think you'll like them. It's going to require some work, but it'll be okay, all right? Now, I would like you to take notes on this video, and that's all we're going to do today, okay? Now, that's it.